Dogs often give birth to multiple puppies, with litters usually consisting of 5 to 6 puppies. However, when a cane corso named Kira gave birth, her owners were in for an astonishing surprise. Natalia and Albert, a loving couple from the Voronezh region of Russia, had always shared a deep love for dogs. Both grew up in homes filled with animals of all shapes and sizes, with dogs being their favorites. They spent their childhood running, playing, and laughing with their furry companions. Eventually, they decided it was time to bring a dog into their own home. Their journey led them to an animal shelter, where they laid eyes on a beautiful cane corso named Kira. She not only had a striking appearance, but also reminded Natalia of the dog she had cherished as a child. It was love at first sight, and they welcomed Kira into their family with open arms. Kira quickly became an integral part of their lives, filling a void they hadn't realized existed. After spending over a year with Kira, Natalia and Albert decided that it would be wonderful to have some puppies around the house. Kira, still young and healthy, was capable of having puppies. Albert arranged for her to mate with a suitable male dog, and it didn't take long for nature to run its course. When they learned that Kira was pregnant, they were overjoyed and looked forward to caring for the puppies. In a humorous moment, Albert jokingly mentioned that it would be amusing if Kira had 99 puppies, like in the Disney film 101 Dalmatians. Although this was clearly impossible, the thought of numerous puppies did send shivers down Natalia's spine. Giving birth to multiple puppies could be risky for a dog, and the more puppies there were, the higher the chances of complications. However, Natalia knew her husband was jesting, and she was content with the idea of having 3 or 4 puppies. Little did she know that nature had grander plans. As Kira's pregnancy progressed, Natalia scheduled a veterinary appointment to ensure everything was proceeding smoothly and to determine the number of puppies. When the day arrived, the vet's revelation left Natalia stunned. The ultrasound scan showed at least 13 puppies, with the possibility of more hidden away. Natalia couldn't believe her ears. How would they manage to care for so many puppies? They couldn't separate them from their mother for at least 2 months, which would mean they'd be outnumbered by dogs. Albert reassured her that they would handle it, but Natalia was still taken aback. Kira continued to grow larger as the puppies developed within her. Natalia and Albert weren't overly concerned, knowing that dogs are naturally equipped to handle large litters. Kira, despite it being her first litter, appeared to be handling the pregnancy incredibly well. When the time came for Kira to nest and prepare for the birth, she exhibited instinctual behaviors like gathering blankets in a warm, comfortable spot. Natalia and Albert ensured she had access to water and snacks during labor and settled down beside her to support her through the process. The miracle of birth began around 8 o'clock p.m. when Kira gave birth to her first puppy. She lovingly cleaned and cared for each newborn, ensuring they latched on to feed. As more puppies arrived, Natalia and Albert watched in awe as the count climbed. Kira's 13th puppy was born, just as the vet had predicted. However, to their amazement, Kira continued to give birth after a brief rest, delivering 4 more puppies. The grand total reached 19 puppies. Natalia couldn't believe her eyes and counted them repeatedly to confirm. Albert was equally astounded. Kira seemed exhausted but content, ready for a well-deserved nap. After a short rest, Kira surprised them once more by giving birth to 4 additional puppies, bringing the final count to 19. While one of the smallest puppies didn't survive the birth, the remaining 18 were healthy and thriving. Natalia and Albert were grateful that no other puppies faced complications, considering the extraordinary size of the litter. According to the vet, giving birth to such a large number of puppies is incredibly rare. They had only heard of a similar case in 2011 when a Tibetan Mastiff from China also gave birth to 19 puppies. Kira had seemingly set a world record for her breed, making Natalia proud. Despite the challenges, Kira proved to be an exceptional mother, tending to her large litter with unwavering dedication. Natalia and Albert ensured that each puppy received proper care and attention, despite the overwhelming number. The puppies grew strong and healthy, and Kira embraced motherhood with grace. She tirelessly cared for her offspring, ensuring they were well-fed, cleaned, and entertained. Kira's motherly instincts were truly remarkable, proving that love and care can be provided, no matter how large the family.